Hello YouTubers. Right, now what we've got, this paraphernalia in front of you. I've got a hacksaw, pair of scissors, some masking tape, a couple of hooks, and I've got a couple of rods. So what we'll do is I'm going to show you how to put a set of curtains up against a UPVC window. Now there's lots of contraptions out there. They are mainly made of plastic. And they sag in the middle depending on the length of your curtain. If you've got a short curtain, you probably haven't got much to worry about. But on a very long curtain, you're going to sag in the middle. Well, they don't always work and they're very expensive. Well, I've come up with this idea of using a bamboo cane. Now, this kind of bamboo cane will probably be propping up your tomatoes or your beans or anything in the garden because they're very sturdy. Trouble is, they've got these little knots or joins. So we need to cover them up. So what we do is we get some masking tape. If you get the wide masking tape, all you have to do is cut the width. So we cut the width. Okay, and then we'll cover up our joints. Because otherwise the joints are going to snag. They're going to snag your fine curtains. I mean, I know that not everybody has curtains in front of their windows, but I like net curtains. So there you go. So we've stuck it all down and it's very, very thin and you need to do it on every single knot. So what we'll do is I've got one here I've prepared earlier. So now we've got everything's there. Now this is an actual rod that I'm going to use for one of my smaller windows. I've had a longer window, which is 8 foot long, which I'll come to in a minute. So right, so we've got all prepared, ready to go. So I've got my small piece curtain. So I'll feed it through, really very easy. Probably won't take you more than about 20 minutes to do everything. So we feed it through. So now we've got our curtain rod made of bamboo. And these I've got from Amazon. Now they're made of steel, I believe. And they've got the sticky bit on the back. The reason why I've chosen these instead of plastic is because this little hook area can be changed and actually molded to the actual thickness of your rod. Whereas plastic, you can't. Once you've got plastic, you're stuck with it. So you would stick that on your window. And then you've got one on each, obviously, one on each side. And then if your window is very, very wide, you'll use another one to prop up the middle. And you'll see that it doesn't actually make an awful lot of difference. So you could prop the middle up if your window is very, very wide and you've got a sag in the rod. And that's pretty much. So all you need, scissors, hacksaw, roller tape, bit of patience. And then you've got yourself a nice curtain rod. And it's probably going to cost you about a quid. Okay, thank you, YouTubers. Bye. Leave me some feedback when you can. Thank you. Bye.